What's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Ty Brown, and today we're gonna do something different. Cause I get this question a lot. A lot of people been asking me, what food should they eat to lose weight? And guys, like I keep saying, fuck all that fancy shit. Stick to the basics. So today, I'm gonna tell you what I eat. And I can guarantee you guys will lose weight. But you guys have to follow what I say, okay? Just follow it. Okay, I'm just letting you guys know. Whatever other people say, don't listen to them. Okay? So for me, for example, in the morning, I have oatmeal. And I have 2 boiled eggs. That's what I have in the morning, guys. Oatmeal, 2 boiled eggs. And I want you guys to jot this thing down. Take a pen and pad and write this down. Because you will lose weight. Or if you guys don't have oatmeal, you guys can have your cereal and milk, same thing, all right? Your cornflakes and all that, same thing, Cheerios, same thing. It's okay. And 2 boiled eggs. And for lunch, I have broccoli, brown rice, and turkey. Or I have brown rice, broccoli, or tuna, or turkey. Or grilled chicken, guys. It's okay to switch it up. Like I keep telling you guys, it's okay if you switch it up. Okay? It's gonna help your body. That's the way you guys are gonna be a shredded motherfucker. As you guys know it. I am shredded as a motherfucker. So, and for dinner, for example, for dinner, maybe I'll have sweet potatoes. Okay? Sweet potatoes, and then I'll throw some tuna on that bad boy. You feel what I'm saying? Or I'll have fish with the sweet potatoes. Guys, I'm letting you guys know, it's so simple to lose weight. It's not hard. You guys just have to watch what you put in your body. And in between, if you guys still are hungry, like, I don't know, like if you guys want a snack to snack on or something like that, get some fruits, guys. You guys can have apples, bananas, grapes, pineapple, watermelon, stuff like that, guys. It's so simple, guys. And drink a lot of water. Do not drink juice. Okay? None of those sugar foods. And milk is okay, because I drink milk every single day. Every morning when I wake up, I have milk. Milk is okay to drink milk. Okay, guys? And I can guarantee you guys, you guys will be a shred motherfucker. As you guys know, I am shred as a motherfucker. So that's what I eat, guys, from the morning to the evening. And when 10 p.m. hits, I do not eat. When it hits 10 p.m., I do not put no more food in my body. I'm just letting you guys know that. So clearly it's working, guys. So I think you guys better take some notes. Cause look at me. I am shredded as a motherfucker. As you guys know it. So feel free and ask any questions. If you guys got any. And if, like I said, guys, I'm doing this for y'all. If you guys weren't here, I wouldn't be here. You feel what I'm saying? Cause I just want everyone to be a shredded motherfucker. That's all I want. To be honest with you guys. So I want you guys to try it out. And if you guys don't understand anything, just let me know. And do not eat sugar food. Do not eat any sugar food. Like I repeat, I'm going to repeat myself. No sugar foods. No sodas. Anything with sugar. Fruits is okay because that's natural sugars. That's perfect. You guys can have that. But all the Coke and all that, don't have that, guys. Okay, I'm just letting you guys know. Alright? So it's your boy Tyrone. And if you guys want to send me, I don't know, like a email or something, or send me, I don't know, like a letter, just my P.O. box is down below, and then just send it through there, alright? If you guys want to send me anything, my P.O. box is down below, okay? And say, it's your boy Tyrone, and don't forget to like my shit, comment, subscribe. And holla at your boy when you see him in the club. And I'm shredded as motherfucker. As you guys know it, I am shredded as motherfucker. book. And you guys have to do cardio every day, guys. Like I said, even if it's hard to run, at least walk for 20 minutes every day. Okay? It's better than nothing. At least walk for 20 minutes. If running is hard for you guys. Okay? And I'm shredded ass a motherfucker. Stay tuned for more workouts, guys. And like I said, I got you guys. If you guys weren't here, I wouldn't be here. Stay tuned.